Sure. My name is Tamina Popal, and I'm a nurse practitioner of Guru GW. I work in an endocrinology practice as a nurse practitioner, so I see a lot of patients with thyroid. So this study is looking at the effect of a formal educational class on the quality of life of patients diagnosed with hypothyroidism. Mainly what I did was I created an intervention, which is an educational module for patients that are diagnosed with hypothyroidism. So I assessed their quality of life before the intervention with a thyroid-specific quality of life survey. It's called the Thyroid 39US. It's an abbreviated version of the original survey, so it's shorter, it's 39 questions. So five of the subscales can be graded separately, and then seven of it is scored composite, it's a composite score. So then I mail the surveys out to patients 4 weeks after the intervention, and I actually, the results were favorable. Five out of the six hypotheses were proved correctly, that an educational module is effective in improving quality of life. The only thing was, I wasn't able to get a large sample size, so I only got 15 patients to attend the class, and of those, only 12 were able to complete the pre and post surveys, making the data satisfactory for analysis. And I actually used the Wilcoxon signed rank test, and it was actually proven that education is effective in improving quality of life. So my personal experience has been great. I've actually shown this to my patients at practice. I've actually shared my data with them, and I've actually extended the time I spend with patients educating them on how to take their medication and the role of diet and exercise in managing thyroid disorder.